In chapter 12 of Candide, the old woman's story continues, and it turns out the Italian, a eunuch, meaning someone without testicles, sang at the princess's mother's chapel and had taken care of the young princess until she was 6 years old. He cares for her until she's strong again, but instead of taking her home, he sells her to the governor of Algiers. She contracts the plague and survives, but is sold 6 more times. At one point, she and several other women are forced to undergo horrific operations to have one buttock each removed to feed starving soldiers. Sold to a Russian who takes her to Moscow, she eventually escapes, crossing the entire country by selling her body in taverns along the way. Growing old and ugly, she is nonetheless still in love with life. She ends her tale by challenging Cunégonde to ask each of the ship's passengers about their own stories. Certain the young woman will discover that everyone, at some point in their lives, thinks they are the unhappiest person in the world. In this chapter, the moral is clear. Trust no one. Even people who seem like your friends will sell you out for a few dollars. But on the bright side, those who have wronged you usually die. Voltaire once again shows the disconnect between philosophical optimism and morality. Just because things may happen for the best doesn't mean they're morally correct.